Fox weather alert now, and a line of dangerous storms pushing across the East Coast right now, putting some of the country's largest metropolitan areas on the lookout for potential tornadoes. There have been two reported twisters already, each in western Massachusetts so far, including this one. A local news camera caught a funnel cloud forming in downtown Springfield earlier this morning. You can see how powerful the winds are. City leaders there tell us they're dealing with several reports of downed trees, debris all over the place, and we're now hearing reports of injuries. We're told the Bay State Medical Center is treating numerous people. We can't get a definition of that, but numerous people, some with serious force trauma injuries. Let's get to our Extreme Weather Center and our Chief Meteorologist, Rick Reichmuth. I guess the danger is still there.
It is there. It's going to continue to pull off towards the east, but the final batch of storms still has yet to move through. That picture coming right across the Connecticut River, but then moving into downtown and causing reports of some buildings collapsed and a lot of roofs off of some of the buildings. Take a look here, Shepard. Two tornado watch boxes in effect. Those expire at the top of the hour. Might see this extended just a little bit because we have a few cells back on the backside of this that will still have to move through as a cold front moves through. One tornado warning to the east of Springfield again and just to the south of Worcester. This is really kind of right along the I-90 Mass Turnpike. So this is what we're dealing with right now. Still a tornado threat potentially later on extending down towards around Raleigh. And then we also have this in across parts of the central part of the country again, Shep. In fact, a tornado warning with this cell that you see pop up right here in towards Kansas. And this is going to be in effect until the middle of the morning hours. So people in the plains as well need to watch it, Shep.
Rick, thanks. We got some brand new video in now of the same storm in Springfield, Mass, just as it was forming. Wow. And this is just came into our newsroom literally seconds ago. You can tell somebody shot the video through the window there, which is the reason you get that sort of weirdness. Gives you kind of a sense of the size of the funnel cloud. And we'll have more updates on this storm as it works away across the East Coast throughout this newscast.